Hi guys, this is Coach Olga, and today we're going to talk about a forehand swinging volley. Your swinging volley is very similar to your approach shot because you step forward and hit an aggressive shot. Now, the difference is because you do not let the ball bounce. You're swinging out of the air. You can hit a swing volley a few different ways. Number one, you use neutral stance and you will land on your front foot. Number two, neutral stance, you will pass the back foot forward. Number three, open stance. Thank you guys for watching. I hope those tips were helpful and stay tuned for the next video.